Hey guys, welcome back to Blood Will Tell. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Check this out. We're gonna head through this door, probably have a boss fight. If not, well, maybe we can find those citizens that were kidnapped?
Looks like we can get out from here.
Hey! Help us!
Hey! Here they are!
We must help them.
Gotcha!
Or citizens. I meant workers, of course. Yeah, alright, so we're gonna find them down this hallway here. We gotta save them! Whips his sword out. Tohomaru, just calm your tits, buddy. We're just gonna free them from their cages. Pressing the circle button in front of the cell doors to unlock them. Oh, okay. So we just have to lockpick 10 doors open. Fair enough. Let's go ahead and hit... There you go.
Thank you for everything.
Yeah, that was super easy. Okay. I think we could get some items in some of these cells. Yeah, check this out. A lot of medicine. Oh, man. There should be a sword around here that we can grab for Hyakimaru, whatever the fuck your name is nowadays. What do we got in here?
Thank you for everything.
Yeah, you're welcome. Again, I'm thinking of House of the Dead again for some reason. Reminds me of, like, rescuing citizens with, like, the horrible voice acting. No! Help me! They sounded so stupid. Alright, yeah. Surely one of these is going to be a trap or something like that, yeah? Come on, guys. You got to surprise me here. Oh, fuck yes, though. I definitely want all of this medicine. Should get us up to 2 lives when we reunite with our robotic cyborg friend. Ah, there you go. This one here. Just a single.
Thank you for everything.
Maybe I can, like, miss the item if I save all of the citizens before I find it? Is that actually a gimmick here? Ah, maybe. Okay, so I haven't been in, like, the top middle one. Let's try the very back ones real quick. And what do we got in the store here? Ooh, another 2.
Thank you for everything.
What does that mean? Like, after 10, am I just gonna abandon all the other ones in the jail cells? Is that how that works? Well, we got a lot of medicine. That's cool. And I guess we're gonna try out this last cell. We may not get that extra sword. If I really cared, I would reload, but honestly, I don't. There's some rice. So there are cells that just have some random items in them. And fiends, of course. Or minor demons, again, making that mistake. Just everything's a fiend to me. Oh, Jesus. Quite a few of them, too. Doro can take these guys down, though. No problem at all. Strong as the dickens this young lady is. Here we go. So, I don't really need that anymore. Seriously, I doubt we'll be using you too much more, Doro, after this segment. So I have 3 more doors to check. One of these has a sword in them. I'm feeling this one. Nope, I think I fucked it up.
Thank you for everything.
Let me explore the other doors. Honestly though, I don't really care. But for future reference, if you're playing yourself and you want a sword, you may want to reload your game at that point and try again. Cool, we rescued them all, allegedly. Yeah, maybe I could just like go into the other doors that I didn't explore. Nope, no I cannot. Alright, so yeah, you would want to reload if you're playing along at home and you're a completionist. Was he playing like a little song while he was writing that? Did you hear that little doo-doo-doo-doo-doo? Oh, Jesus! Run! Holy shit, he almost got me. I don't know where I'm running, this is a dead end, is it not? Yeah, another fight with this asshole. Where did he get his tank back? Damn it. Last time he was floating around in midair, yeah, and he fell to his death. Clearly he did not, though. Okay. So we have 2 firebombs. Do I have a firebomb spawner? Yes, I do. There are quite a few up on top of the these wooden platforms here, as well as lasers and full health. Get up, Doro. Jesus. I'm going to save that full health for now. Grab this bomb. There we go. Strategy here, dodge the laser, and then after I've dodged the laser, if I can dodge the laser, is to get a bomb off because he is really, yeah, like he's unable to move when that goes off. That didn't do much damage though, did it? Is this actually what I want to do? Is just firebomb him to death? Alright, dodge laser time. Maybe if I could throw it at a specific part of him, like his ass, like his bare ass, throw a bomb into it, that may do more damage. Let's try that out. When he rears up like that, that means he's going to dash at me, like so. Very easy to predict that. Ultimately, though, I'm not worried about dodging so much as much as I am just wanting to do a lot of damage. Like, that was a critical hit. I can't see shit, Captain. That was a critical hit, but it really didn't do too... You gotta let me up, Dragon Tank. That's really cheap. Are you just going to corner camp me? Fuck yourself. Alright, quickly, we need to get over to the full heal. And yes, I think we are in the clear. As long as we don't get tagged, that's not a full heal up here. Shit. Well, we'll grab this small heal then, why not? That'll keep us alive for like one more attack. And bomb time! Woo! Again, not doing as much as I would like. Maybe after like a bar of damage or something, it'll trigger an event which will allow me to do more damage to him somehow. That's what we're gonna roll with here. There we go. Right in the ass! Ho-ho! That was pretty sweet. Alright. Seriously though, what the fuck were they thinking with this boss design? Like, it's slightly intimidating, but it's just, it's more goofy. Goofy than anything else. Oh, shit! I thought I botched that, but I did not. Okay, there's a bar of health down. I wasn't counting how many bombs that took. Probably way too fucking many for my taste. So, we jiggling, or... Alright, you just take it right in the face. There you go. Woo! I should probably be a little more aggressive if I want this fight to actually finish up within a reasonable amount of time. Because honestly, I'm sick of seeing this goofy-ass boss. Goofy Baloofy, as Brysolf would say. Dodge a laser. Awesome possum. Right in the ass. Let's throw another one here while he's stunned. Shit. Maybe I shouldn't try and go super fast. Also, get the fuck up. I don't have time. Whew. Alrighty. I'm down to one bomb, meaning I would prefer to collect... Whoa. I'm pretty sure he didn't hit me there. Hey, some upskirt. Wow. Shut your mouth, Alan. Yeah, I fucking failed me. You failed me for the last time, girl. Alrighty, we're about where we left off last time. I've been a lot more aggressive this time. The fight's been going a lot better. I went ahead and consumed that small rice, as well as picked up all of the bombs in the room. And as for rescuing all the citizens again, well, I didn't find a sword. I did find 30 medicine balls, which is pretty goddamn nice, I'm not gonna lie about it. Otherwise, though, we are at about the same as we were before. I'm gonna need to go farm up some bombs here in just a moment. That's basically what I've been doing, is waiting for him to dash, and then pretty much just immediately throwing a bomb. And it almost always hits him. In fact, I really haven't missed one at all. Just gotta watch that laser there. So check this out. Oh, laser, that's a very easy chance for you to get your bomb off. Just basically wait for it to go off, run the opposite direction, and there you go. When he's dashing, it's a little risky, but as you can see, like, you just throw it straight ahead. He'll back up into it, and you don't really need to worry about it. Yeah, he's already two health bars down. We only have two bombs. Oh, shit. Oh, no, that one hit him as well. Very generous hitbox on these things. So, oh, shit. Didn't mean to jump off there. Let's go ahead and replenish. Yeah, that's what killed me last time. It's really shitty that he can hit me up there. Let's go ahead and just get our health back. Why not? Don't want to risk anything right now at this current juncture. I don't like it when you just sit there. Like, I would prefer it if you would actually attack me. Oh, that totally botched that. Okay, that's my first big miss this fight. Oh, he's like running forward now instead of backwards. Maybe that's a part of his just pissy boss mode. So I guess we're gonna just have to go a little bit slower now. What the fuck is that move? Get out of here. And wait for him to do a laser or something? Like, come on, man. I actually did a little bit of damage there. That was weird. He's not really giving me a good opportunity to attack. That should have hit him for a lot more than it did. I'm actually pretty disappointed with the game at that. I've already wasted all of my bombs. Nothing really seems to be working too well anymore. Fucking pissy boss mode. Always messes me up. Now, apparently I can trigger the laser if I, like, go up top. That seemed to work all right. Or I could just, like, spam bombs right into his face. I mean, they do infinitely replenish. Alrighty, nice. We should be... Oh... As long as I don't get dicked over in the corner, we should be wrapping this up very shortly, viewers. Alright, take this, you bitch. Oh! Headshot! Damn!
Taomaru, that was probably a fiend.
I will take these people to safety. You go find Hyakkimaru.
I gotcha!
Oh my fucking god. First of all, there's so many things wrong with this. First of all, Dororo beat the shit out of a fiend and actually killed it by bombing it. Alright, that's a little strange. Secondly, I don't know, Hyakkimaru's just walking around and suddenly his teeth grow in. Would that not be the scariest shit you've ever encountered in your life? Like, I had my wisdom teeth out when I was 18 and I almost died. Like, I felt like I was out for like a week. He just grew all of his teeth back at once, just while fucking walking around aimlessly. That shit would be so terrifying and painful.
Body part. But how? Was it Dororo? Or Tohomoru? Fiends, Kagemitsu Daigo, I'm coming for you.
That's just so silly, I can't get over that. I love it though. We got our teeth back with the teeth! Yeah, so now we're gonna be playing as Hiaki again. Should probably save up, because that actually, it wasn't the hardest thing in the world, but it definitely was harrowing, so let's see. Also, yeah, I only need 3 more medicines, so we're definitely going to be getting that one up. Oh man, I am so excited. Hopefully, we won't just squander it immediately, as I usually do in video games. This game, though, I've only lost 2 lives the entire game. Well, if you don't count my shitty game overs, I guess. Yeah. Anyways, let's head upstairs. Maybe we'll have ourselves an epic showdown, though judging by the map, doesn't really appear to be the case. What's going on up here, guys? Non-lethal warfare. Okay. Oh, I remember this part. This is so damn cool. Yeah. Alright, so we see all these enemies spawning behind these curtains. We, like, run behind them and get our ass kicked immediately. Well, I'm trying to show off something cool, game, if you quit being a dick. Yeah, look at this. Oh my god. I fucking love this. It's like some Kill Bill shit. Get out of here. It just looks really badass. I mean, ultimately, it's not really threatening, and it's not really adding anything at all to the actual gameplay of the castle, because you're only fighting like 10 soldiers, but it's just so fucking cool. It's like they had a really cool idea and they just wanted to use it. So, there we go. We only have 2 more left, and you can even fight them out in the open where you aren't beyond these paper walls if you're actually having a little bit of a problem with it, like right around here. Where's this last guy? Oh, there's 2 of them? Oh no, one of them, Herp Derp, one of them's me. Come on, Alan, get your head in the game. There you go, we're done. And alrighty, we have completed this little hallway here. Let's go ahead and get the two-handers back out. Let's see what's going on in this room. We have a save point, a bunch of regular-ass mamma-jammas here. I want to investigate, well, I guess I won't investigate these rooms. I was going to say I want to investigate them and see what's going on. There's health and a save point, presumably a boss, but I can't seem to get in there. I guess this is a kill room, huh? Well, I probably should have waited on picking up that health then. Whoops! Alright, no big deal though. These guys, not a big problem. The only way they're really going to be able to damage me is when one of them rolls into my asshole. Which happens quite often. Yep, here he is. Oh, I may be able to get him before he does that. Alright, not so bad. Hey, fuck yeah. Yet another level up, 35 and 32. I'll definitely allow that. With this last fiend down, let's see what happens. All the doors are going to open? Yep, that appears to be the case. We'll investigate this left side first. A giant square room. Wonder what's going on in here. Well, there's a lot of medicine, meaning we can get that one up that I have been just craving. There it is. Otherwise, seems to really not be much... Fuck yourself. Not be much going on here. Wow, Jesus. They almost knocked me up to the second floor, which I can't really access otherwise. I don't see a... Hey, what's that? Oh, those are like launchers, aren't they? I can't really see a way to... Oh, they're definitely not launchers. Those are spare mortar shells, you jackass. Well, you know what that means. Is that I can actually shoot me some rocks. Get these rocks off. And get out of my way, little dude. Ah, fucking switch me to one-hander. Seriously, I don't want it. You have like 1 hit point. Get out of my damn face. I just kicked you and you died. And there's some more behind me. Hold on a second, viewers. Let me grab these guys. Don't smack the TNT. Okay, seriously, dude. I'm just gonna fucking shoot you point blank. You're that annoying. Yeah. It's kind of fun shooting that thing. By kind of, I mean really goddamn fun. Alrighty. Grab that. But that really didn't solve our problems unless this is another kill room. We need to figure out how to get a little bit higher. And did that cannon shell despawn? I do believe it did. I'm gonna break this and get a few more. Probably not the recommended way to do it, but that's exactly how that shit's gonna go down in my book. There we go. And they're still spawning. There's 1 more rock dude left. Let's go ahead and... Oh, shit. Wait for him to stop dashing at me. And here we go. Maybe I can take him down with this. As you can see, with all my stats up, my meter goes down a lot slower, meaning I can get a lot more combos in, a lot more good items. I know it's something I really haven't demonstrated very well during this LP, but it's surprisingly difficult for me to do it on camera, and I'm honestly not entirely sure why. It's a great thing that you're going to want to do often if you're playing by yourself, but me just farting around recording, yeah, I'm not really going to worry about it too much. So, the door, I could have just walked out, huh? Well, fuck me, right? I don't need any more ammo or mortars. I don't need that health. I guess we'll just get the fuck out of here after making an ass out of myself. Maybe there will be something cool in this room. Let's go investigate this as well. Another giant square room. My controller started vibrating.
I sense a demon aura. A fiend?
Do I have time for this? I may not, but fuck it, right? Let's see if I can't take down this fiend real quick. Get ourselves another body part. Who is it gonna be? Oh, that's an ogre, right? One of those ogre dudes. But that looked like she was wearing a kimono or something. Was that a kimono? So I'm gonna go ahead and say Demon Ogress. I knew it was an ogress, but come on, demon. I just totally bluffed that. All right, cool. Lasers. It had to be lasers. Looks like it had a nice little shockwave to it, too. My goddamn mortar was lined up, but then, for some reason, whenever I do it, Hiaki just swings it to the left or the right. It's super frustrating. All right, well, where is your weakness here? Probably on your ugly fucking head, I'm guessing. Also, I still have my one-hander out. Let's go ahead, swap that around. She had that similar move from the other ogress. That AoE attack when I'm in too close. Need to be a little bit careful here, because this damage is going to start racking up very quickly. Now the laser, as you can see, sucks dick. That's not what I was going to say. I was too close for the wall for you to see it, but it seemed like when the laser went down last time, it actually left a little shockwave that did a nice little AoE amount of damage. That was pretty damn cool. Let's fucking miss again. Damn it! Woo! I knew that lightning was going to hit me, so I went ahead and proc'd my spirit attack. Probably a waste, as she still hit me with lightning because she's a super cunt, and I still missed with the spirit attack. God damn, that move's super annoying. And I heard some of you get a little upset me using the C word. Not a word I use often, rest assured. Alrighty. Careful now. I really hate that move. It's super cheap. It's really fast. It has a really widespread amount of damage. Alright, careful now. Lay in a few bullets that do literally nothing, and I'm in a bad spot. Yeah, you can kind of see it there. We gotta dodge that very carefully. Yeah, that doesn't do shit, does it? Man, she is really tough, huh? Alright, come here. Get the fuck over here. This isn't gonna end if you're just gonna dance around like an asshole. There we go. Lay in a little bit of damage. We're not even like one bar of health down yet. I kind of wish I had saved this for Demura, because I am under a lot of stress right now. Stress that I could have saved for later. Why deal with stress when you can just deal with it at a later juncture? Right, viewers. That move is such incredible bullshit. It's literally... Alan, calm yourself. It's not literally undodgeable. Though I'm thinking it is now. Because that's stuck. Maybe I just... Okay, here's what I have to do to dodge the lightning. Pro tip, viewers. Mainly for Alan, because Alan's the one failing and not the viewers. When she does lightning, it seems like you want to run in close, and that would be a decent way to dodge it. So let's just believe that for now and calm our titties, because we can still beat this old biddy without dying if we just play our cards right. AoE attack means you can get in a few nice strikes. Now this move, I could try and mortar her, but I think it's safer just to wait it out. Wait for her to actually shoot the laser before you start running like a tard, because you can get yourself cornered like that. Yeah, she's in super pissy mode, so I'm just going to wait. Laser goes off. Just dodge to the side. You're going to make sure you want to run quite a ways. Now, lightning, remember, you got to get in close, Yaki. Come on. Is she going to do it? Yes. When she does it, you can get... I find that that's like the best opportunity to get a lot of damage in. It didn't seem to work too well that time, though. No. But then again, she has entered super ultra pissy boss mode. There we go. One more laser? No, okay. So, lightning, get in. Yes, that is in fact the way you want to handle that. You want to approach her from behind, because most women that I know, personally. I know there's a lot of women who do. But most women I know don't necessarily like it from behind. Okay, wow. Now, this episode is rated R. Viewers, please, do not watch it if you're a child. What the fuck? Is she shooting fucking vagina lasers? Oh no, they're coming out of her eyes. Okay, fair enough. My head is just in the gutter today. Spirit Attack is almost ready, which is pretty nice if I could ever learn the pattern of the lightning. Oh shit, the bed. The lightning move just destroyed me this match. I'm not even gonna lie about it. So here it goes. Let's just proc this. We won't be able to do too... Wow. That actually wasn't too bad. I'm not necessarily mad at that. We're probably gonna burn a life here. I'm just not gonna lie to you guys right now. I'm definitely gonna try my damnedest not to. Alan's challenge. Don't lose a life. She is healing. What the dick? Holy shit, I just noticed that. Are you... That's not right. You can't do that. Can't triple stamp a double stamp. Man, that's bullshit. You know she's back up to a full bar of health. No, you're not gonna fucking heal anymore. I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna die right now. God damn it. Ugh, that move is just too quick and too goddamn accurate for me to enjoy it at all. It's okay though. Doro, remember, has like 30, was it? Medicine balls, so I mean, it's not anywhere near a one-up, but it's something, I guess. Fucking miss with your mortar, because you suck at video games, Alan. And let's try this again. We're gonna get in close. Miss the critical strikes, but it's okay because we're still doing a lot. We just got to make sure that we hit her with a lot of ranged bullshit when she gets into that green healing circle, like I'm playing fucking a Tails game or something. Ugh. Jesus Christ, that was miserable. I'm sure you guys loved it though. That was so stressful for me. Jesus. Hey, we finally got our lungs back. God damn, look at our HP up there. Sweet. Attack power match max HP. Alright. So let's go ahead and get the fuck out of here. I'm probably going to go save now that I've squandered that one up that I just gained. Oh, man. Oh, what can you do? She was proper tough. It was that goddamn lightning. Like, I had assessed the pattern and what I needed to do, and tomorrow we're going to go up here, definitely. Mark my words. We're going to see if I can't get up there. But, yeah, I assessed what I needed to do for the move, but it just was too fast for me. And, yeah, I got my ass kicked because of that. I'm going to have to sharpen my skills if I want to actually beat this properly. Anyhoozles, I'm going to waste that rice because I'm an idiot, and we're going to save the game. As always, thank you so much for watching, viewers. Truly, I appreciate it. Hope you have a great night. Take it easy.